ευκαιρία να συναντηθούμε με τον πρόεδρο και στελέχη του Ρεπουμπλικανικού Τουρκικού Κόμματος εδώ στα κεντρικά γραφεία του Δημοκρατικού Συναγερμού. Για μας αυτή η συνάντηση είναι πάρα πολύ σημαντική. Συναντιόμαστε με την ηγεσία ενός κόμματος που μοιράζεται μαζί και με το δικό μας κόμμα και πιστεύω και το σύνολο της κοινωνίας ευρύτερα όλων των κατοίκων της Κύπρου, Ελληνοκυπρίων, Τουρκοκυπρίων, Μαρονιτών, Αρμενίων και Λατίνων, ένα όραμα να επανενώσουμε τη μοιρασμένη μας πατρίδα και να δημιουργήσουμε ένα καλύτερο αύριο για όλους ανεξάρτητα τους κατοίκους της Κύπρου. Σήμερα δεν μείναμε στα τυπικά. Πήραμε και συγκεκριμένη απόφαση. Πέραν του ότι σύντομα θα συναντηθούμε στα δικά τους γραφεία, έχουμε συναποφασίσει ότι σε επόμενες συνεδριάσεις των πολιτικών μας γραφείων θα δοθεί η ευκαιρία στον φίλο πρόεδρο του Ρεπουμπλικανικού Τουρκικού Κόμματος να έρθει σε συνεδρία του Πολιτικού Γραφείου του Δημοκρατικού Συναγερμού να πει το δικό του όραμα για την Κύπρο μας, πως σκέφτεται, πως μπορούμε να μοιραστούμε μαζί ένα κοινό όραμα, αλλά και να δεχτεί ερωτήσεις για τα θέματα που εγείρονται ανάμεσα στους πολίτες της κυπριακής κοινωνίας αλλά και μας τους πολιτικούς, γιατί πρέπει να είμαστε ειλικρινείς. Ένα από τα προβλήματα που πρέπει να αντιμετωπίσουμε είναι το πρόβλημα της έλλειψης εμπιστοσύνης μεταξύ των δύο κοινοτήτων. Σε παρόμοια συνεδρία του Πολιτικού Γραφείου του Ρεπουμπλικανικού Τουρκικού Κόμματος θα παραστώ και εγώ για να έχουν την ευκαιρία τα μέλη του Πολιτικού Γραφείου του Ρεπουμπλικανικού Τουρκικού Κόμματος να θέσουν σε μένα τις εύλογες ερωτήσεις, τις τυχόν αμφισβητήσεις, για να μπορέσουμε με αυτόν τον τρόπο να συμβάλλουμε στο να αρθούν τόσο τα αισθήματα καχυποψίας και έλλειψης εμπιστοσύνης αλλά και τα αισθήματα ανασφάλειας που νιώθουν Ελληνοκύπροι και Τουρκοκύπροι. Μόνο με την αλληλοκατανόηση των ανησυχιών της ελληνοκυπριακής πλευράς εκ μέρους των Τουρκοκυπρίων και με την κατανόηση των ανησυχιών των Τουρκοκυπρίων από την ελληνοκυπριακή κοινότητα μπορούμε να προχωρήσουμε μπροστά για να επανενώσουμε τον τόπο μας.
Evet, değerli basın mensupları. Bugün hem önemli hem gerçekten iyi bir görüşme yaptık İSİ yetkilileriyle. Ve Kıbrıs sorununun çözümüne yardımcı olmak, iki halk arasındaki ilişkileri geliştirmek adına daha sık görüşmeye ve komiteler kurup tartışmaya karar verdik. Bizler Cumhuriyetçi Türk Partisi Birleşik Güçler olarak Kıbrıs sorununun bütünlüklü bir şekilde bir an önce çözülmesi gerektiğine inanıyoruz. Bu nedenle de iki lider arasında yürütülen ortak açıklamanın bir an önce sonuçlandırılıp yayınlanması gerektiğini düşünüyoruz.
Dear members of the media, today we had a very important meeting with Disi, and we discussed how important it is to make better communication between the two communities and what can be done to achieve this. And we also discussed setting up committees on each side so that they can work together to bring the understanding of the communities and explain the whole situation and the realities to them on both sides. As CTP, as Republican Turkish Party, we give a very great importance to the global solution of Cyprus problem. Kıbrıs sorununun çözümüne,
bütünlüklü çözümüne. Evet.
Önem veriyoruz dediğimiz
evet. Son başına. Ve bunun için de iki liderin ortak açıklamayı bir an önce yapmasını istiyoruz.
And hence we hope and wish that both leaders declare the joint statement as soon as possible so evet. That the negotiations can start.
Çözümün ana unsurlarından bir tanesinin iki halkın eşit ve birlikte verecekleri siyasi eşitliğe dayanan ortak ve tek bir egemenlikten, uluslararası tek kimlik ve uluslararası tek vatandaşlıktan oluşması gerektiğini düşünüyoruz.
We believe that one of the most important elements of a solution to be achieved should contain the equality and equal representation, equal political representation of two communities, and based on a joint and single international representation, obviously.
Uluslararası tek kimlik, tek vatandaşlık ve tek egemenlikten, yani ortak tek egemenlikten oluşacağını söylemediysen.
A joint single sovereignty and single citizenship and on the international area single representation basically.
Evet. Yine bizler parti olarak bu çerçevede yürütülecek görüşmelerde erken bir zamanda Kıbrıs sorununa bütünlüklü bir çözüm bulunmasını arzuluyoruz.
As a party, we wish to achieve a global solution for the Cyprus problem based on this framework.
Şunu ifade etmek istiyorum ki çözüm her iki tarafın insanlarına da, yani Kıbrıslı Türklere ve Kıbrıslı Rumlara da bugünkünden çok daha fazla avantajlar sağlayacaktır.
I would like to express that the solution to the Cyprus problem would benefit both Turkish Cypriots and Greek Cypriots much more than their current situation.
Mevcut durumun devam etmesi ise her iki halkın, her iki kesimde yaşayan insanların koşullarını kötüleştirdiği de bilinen bir gerçektir.
And maintaining the status quo will continue to worsen the standards and living conditions of both communities, both Turkish
people. Mevcut yapıyı, yani statükoyu da kalıcılaştıran bir fırsat yaratmaktadır. Çözümsüzlüğün devamı yani.
Continuation of the Cyprus problem does not only make the living conditions of both people on both Turkish Cypriot and Greek Cypriot people, but every day that passes without finding a solution makes the status quo more permanent.
Evet, bu düşünceyle liseyle olan ilişkilerimizi geliştirmeyi ve çözüme katkı koyacak hem buluşmaları hem tartışmaları devam ettirmeyi biraz önce de ifade ettiğim gibi kararlaştırdık. Sanırım ki bundan sonra bu ilişkilerin yaratacağı olumlu sonuçları hep birlikte paylaşacağız.
With these thoughts in our minds, we decided today, together with Desi, that from now on we will have more communication and more getting togethers with between JTP and Desi, and we believe that our relationships and our community's relationships would improve as a result of this better communication between the two parties.
Thank you. Just let me very briefly to make a short comment in English. Today it was a great opportunity for us to meet with the leader of Republican Turkish Party and a delegation of the party to discuss the future of our divided island. In conclusion, we both want to turn today's challenges into future opportunities for the benefit of all the citizens of Cyprus, Turkish Cypriots, Greek Cypriots, Maronites, Armenians, and Latins. Let's make the target of the solution of the Cyprus issue the great vision for our country. Thank you.